Good evening and welcome. Thanks for being here tonight. We're excited to share this opportunity for our 2019 winter concert with you. And I know that you're glad that you're here. And if you're not, you will be, because our young people are going to sing you right into the Christmas season and the spirit of this evening, this season. They have been working really hard and they've done a great job. We're proud of them. And you look great. And we're ready to sit back and enjoy a wonderful evening of music. Thank you again for being here.
This is our principal, Principal Iannarone. Thank him for coming and welcoming you guys tonight. Let's give him a big hand. I'd like to thank Dwayne. Dwayne Middleton has been doing our prelude this evening. If you would thank him for his performance.
Song Carol of the Bells is a Ukrainian bell carol. This is the original carol arrangement of this song. This song uses a repetitive pattern called an ostinato that imitates the sound of bells.
My God, turned off.
Okay, let's try it again.
Our first song, Carol of the Bells, is a Ukrainian bell carol. This is the original choral arrangement of this song. This song uses a repetitive pattern called an ostinato that imitates the sound of bells.
Our next two songs are Hebrew folk songs. We are singing these songs to honor our Jewish friends who celebrate Hanukkah this time of year. The song Tumba is a joyful folk dance song. Following Tumba, we will sing Shalom Havarim. Shalom can actually mean hello, goodbye, or peace. When saying Shalom Havarim, it is wishing our friends well, saying whether they are coming or going, that they should do so in a way that brings peace and blessings into their lives.
Thank you.
tumba, 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 cha la 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 la, cha la 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 la, cha la 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 la.
Tumba, 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 cha la 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 la, cha la 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 la.
We don't have a, I guess you'd say, an intermission where we're going to feed you popcorn and candy, but we do need a little time to move in this concert tonight. We have a lot of singers and we have a lot of movement to take care of. So for just a moment, we're going to need some transition time, and then after, in a little while more, we're going to need some transition time. But we know you guys can be patient with us, and I'm hoping that when I turn around, it's just going to be beautiful. Close. It's close. You guys stand and come together.
George Harrison wrote the music. George Harrison wrote the music and words to Here Comes the Sun. It is one of the best known compositions for the Beatles and was recorded in 1969 on the album Abbey Road. The lyrics remind us that we can look forward to the sun returning after cold winter days.
Here comes the sun,
What a Wonderful World was originally recorded by Louis Armstrong and released in 1967. Although it never reached top 10 on the American pop charts, it has become popular worldwide and has been heard on numerous TV shows, commercials, and movies.
God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen is a traditional English carol. This arrangement was composed by Donald Moore and includes some additional words and music by the composer. It is in a jazz style and has a variety of time signatures, making it have a modern sound.
Christ our Savior was born.
move the sock, sock, sock. Yearbook picture. Everybody turn here.
Okay, this would be a great time, parents. If you want to take a picture of your child in this choir, this is the optimal time. We're doing this because our lovely yearbook staff has asked us to take pictures while we're here tonight. And look how lovely they look, handsome and lovely. Let's give them another big hand. Good job, guys. Oh, you want me in it? Okay, hold on. Thank you. While we're doing some more transition time, if you would please look in your program at the special thanks. I wanted to make sure to draw your attention to those. First of all, we want to thank Miss Sonia. Miss Sonia, where are you? I know you're here. There's Miss Sonia. She hemmed all of the, some people used their outfits from last year, but some people needed new outfits, and she hemmed all those dresses and pants. Let's give her a big hand. Also, our concert choir was recently on a field trip with a jazz band, and we needed lunch. And we want to thank Zaxby's on Highway 58 for taking care of, they donated lunch for 50 people. So let's thank Zaxby's on Highway 58. Also, we want to thank our administration, our faculty and staff for being just cooperative with us as we have been on two different field trips in the last two Fridays to represent Central in our community by singing at various places. And our faculty has been awesome to work with our students in making up their work, adjusting tests. And we want to thank Mr. Alnaroni for letting us go, because a lot of principals won't let their students go out in the community to do this. So let's thank these guys for that. So we also want to, we have several special guests here tonight, and one of those is Mrs. Michelle Cochran. We'd like to have her stand if she would. Thank you, Ms. Cochran, for being here. We also have some Central alumni I know that are here. Some are been alumni longer than others, let's put it that way. I would love for, if you are a Central alumni, would you stand, please? Quite a few in the building. Thank you for being here tonight. I wanted to share that this is our concert choir. The choir that you just heard is our choir one in the, as far as in the schedule. This is considered choir two, which is our little bit more advanced concert choir. They have a little bit more experience, and they are performing a little bit more. They have performed this fall at the Hamilton County High School Choral Festival. At Harrison Elementary School, they performed two concerts. Chattanooga Food Bank, Share Your Christmas, and the Hamilton County Christmas at the Courthouse. I would just like to say I'm really proud of how they represented our school in the community. They did a great job. Let's thank them for all that work. We would also like to thank Mr. Latham. Mr. Latham has done a lot to help us. Anytime you heard a piano accompaniment, that was me, but I recorded it so that I could be directing the students. And my husband did all those recordings for us, as well as he took off a day and went with us to Harrison Elementary and down to the food bank. He has done a lot to help us with sound, like when we did open house. He does all those things, and he puts up with me, which is awesome. So... All right, we're going to continue with the rest of our program. We have students introducing the songs, and I hope you enjoy the rest of the program.
Glory Hallelujah to the Newborn King is written in the style of the African American spiritual, but is actually composed recently by Ruth Gray, who is a choral director of a high school in California.
Is an Austrian carol. It is known as a lullaby for baby Jesus. It was originally published in 1865.
Ooh.
All I Want for Christmas Is You was originally recorded by popular singer Mariah Carey in 1994. The song is Mariah Carey's biggest international hit, having sold over 16 million copies. The song reminds us to be thankful for the opportunity to spend with the holidays with the people we love.
Heaven Everywhere was recorded in 2012 by a popular artist, Francesca Battistelli. It helps us focus on counting our blessings and being thankful for everything, even if it makes the smile of a friend's face.
Thank you.
Before we end, I would just like to make a couple of comments. Students, if you'll give me just a minute, it won't take long. I want to welcome a student that has been an exchange student this year, and we've been blessed to have her, and she is from Brazil. Her name is May, and I cannot pronounce her last name, so let's welcome May. May has been a ray of sunshine, and she loves to sing, and she has been precious to us, and we enjoy having her. I also just want to thank all of you, parents, families, cousins, aunts, uncles, all of those that support these students. We appreciate you. It is a privilege to teach them, but we couldn't do that without your support. And we want to thank you for the way you help your child, even just being here tonight. I know that's an effort, and I want to thank you for that. I know it's an effort to get these clothes clean, to have the right thing at the right time. I know that's a lot of effort. I have three children of my own, and I know what that's like. And I just want to say a big thank you to all of our families. Students, let's thank our families. I also want to thank Mr. Moore, up in the balcony. He is videoing all of this. Everybody wave at Mr. Moore. I want to thank him. It's Tyra's dad is his other name, Tyra's dad. All right, students, for just a minute, I want you to sit just a minute. I want to say another word of thank you. There we go. It's funny when they sit that their mouths start talking. I don't understand how that's combined. We have a great leadership team in our students. I am hoping that through their development in choir, they will not only learn how to sing, they will learn how to be leaders. They will learn how to be leaders not only in choir, but I hope in their community one day and whatever they choose to pursue, whatever endeavors they have. So I would like to recognize some of those students right now. And my central singers, if you are on the leadership team, would you stand please where you are and let's thank them for their hard work. Thank you very much. They help me in a lot of ways. They help with just getting the music out, making sure we have everything in place, all those types of things. And then we have a leadership team in our concert choir as well. If you are on the leadership team in the concert choir, would you stand, please? Thank them for their hard work. Thank you. You may be seated, students. And I'd like to thank our officers. If they would stand when I call their name, our second vice president is Dwayne Middleton. Our first vice president is Ashley Montgomery. And our president is Tyra Moore. Now, last week when we went to the courthouse, you have to go through a metal detector, and the first person that sees me says, "Where's all your chaperones?" I said, "Looking at them." And here's the thing about that. I didn't have to worry because these students were doing the right thing. I had my leaders helping gather things that we needed. Mr. Latham did join us when he was able to later. But the point is, I can count on these students to do the right thing, and I have leaders jumping in and doing exactly what they needed to do. And I just want to tell you, you've got some great kids, and I appreciate them. Let's give them a big hand. Okay, for our last song. Long before these kids were born, there was a movie. Let me find the year because I've already forgotten it. 1983. And it was called National Lampoon's Vacation. Now, I'm not going to give a review on that movie because it wasn't really a great movie. But it's a classic. And you know what also came from that movie is a classic song called Holiday Road. And a composer has recently taken Holiday Road and put some of our favorite carols with it and created a really fun song. So we're going to end with this. And if you want to join in places, that is great. So I hope you enjoy our final song, Holiday Road of Carols. Students that perform tonight, a big round of applause.